Hi, I'm Danica McKellar, author of Do Not Open This Math Book. It's full of fun and easy ways for kids to understand addition and subtraction. Because let's face it, some of the new methods being taught in today's classrooms can be confusing. But we're going to clear it right up and have a great time doing it.
I'm hungry.
Mr. Mouse, you just ate a whole wheel of locally sourced Vermont white cheddar 20 minutes ago.
Well, yeah, but Danica, I'm a mouse. My heart beats like 500 times a minute. Can you please get through this lesson so we can go grab some Thai or something? Yeah?
Okay, but I think you're gonna like it. It involves food.
Now you're talking.
Today we're gonna learn about fact families. They are groups of addition and subtraction facts that use the same three numbers. And to demonstrate this, we're going to destroy a turkey sandwich. If you're like a lot of kids, then you prefer your sandwiches plain, no goopy mustard or anything. Just plain bread and turkey, perhaps? Or maybe you're a cheese sandwich type like Mr. Mouse.
Mm-hmm.
In any case, I'll use turkey for our example because I want to and you can't stop me. Let's add turkey to sliced bread, and looky there, we get a sandwich. Yep, that's a fact. We could write this fact as a sandwich sentence, turkey plus bread equals sandwich. We also could have written bread plus turkey equals sandwich, and that's another fact. Well, it's sort of the same fact because they're saying the same thing after all. Okay, but what if instead we wanted to take apart the sandwich, destroy it? I mean, if we took the turkey off, would we still have a sandwich? Nope, we'd be left with just the bread. Sandwich minus turkey equals bread. That's another fact, isn't it? What if instead we started off with a sandwich and took away the bread? We'd be left with just the turkey. That sandwich sentence looks like this. Sandwich minus bread equals turkey. Yet another fact. We've now created four facts out of the same three things. All of these facts are related to each other, so we could call this a fact family. See? In the same way, we can make a fact family from three numbers, like 2 plus 3 equals 5, 3 plus 2 equals 5, 5 minus 2 equals 3, and 5 minus 3 equals 2. That's a fact family in math, but it's the same as the sandwiches. In this case, the 5 is the sandwich, and the 2 and 3 are the bread and turkey. Not so bad, right?
Hey, McKellar, you got any mayo? Your fact sandwich needs mayo. It's kind of dry. Just saying.
Remember to check out the other videos in this series. They're full of great tips and tricks right from Do Not Open This Math Book.